Let's talk about time. We experience it as a steady stream, always moving forward at roughly the same pace, quantum physics aside. We count down the days, anticipate an event or anniversary, staring at the clock as if to will it to move forward faster and faster. But the second hand defies our extrasensory projection and ticks away now, and now, and now, and now. This is the human experience. Aware of the pace of our existence and unable to do anything about it.